Netflix is a great service that allows you to stay up to date with newest productions, but also refresh some movie classics. However, it also has features that can irritate your experience. For example, automatic playback of a given trailer. Since yesterday, it can be turned off. Automatic trailer playback is one of the most annoying things that happen to me regularly on this site. This is even more annoying than the My List section, which appears and disappears from the main application screen regularly. I can't do anything about the latter, but the first has just become configurable. If, like me, you are distracted by the automatic playback of preview content in Netflix, there is an easy way to disable it. Just a few simple steps. We log into the website using a web browser. At the profile selection panel, click on Manage Profiles. Click on your own thumbnail. A section like this should appear to our eyes. After unchecking the last item, browsing the site's resources should now be accompanied by peace and quiet. Netflix only asks you to remember that the changes may take some time, especially if you log into the site from different devices and systems. You can speed up this process by switching to someone else's profile and then back to your own. I am happy with this small update.